Jonathan Castro, and Castro just outdid him that time.
But the other thing notable here is James Dean has not.
This is it was Long Beach, California, not Florida. Sorry.
Fifth, so this is his first.
Where Castro just
battle.
Showed up and kicked.
Has already
ass.
Had a go against Cameron Moore, who was no pushover either. So James Dean, the Workhouse Drift team, he is on the higher side of the bank. He will lead because of his higher qualified position of fifth compared to Alex Hillbrest's 12th. Workhouse Drift team, Falcon Tires, S15, Alex Hillbrest, IMR, Wheel Suspension, Nitto Tires, BMW. Let's see how James Dean throws down his first battle here in New Jersey.
First battle in New Jersey is not a good sign.
Yeah, we have a very clean track. No smoke looming. Send it. Dean and Hillbrest.